What's been your most bizarre fan interaction?
There was one, I was doing a signing a long time ago. This kid came up and, you know, people are always like, so I'm gonna get tattooed or whatever. And he was like, you saw my leg? And I was like, yeah, I guess I've never had anybody ask me to sign their leg before, sure. And then he just went,
oh!
I was like, hell yeah!
Nice!
Signed his prosthetic leg.